Hi, welcome to Udacity's Machine Learning Nano Degree Program. My name is Luis Serrano, and I'm a course developer here at Udacity. But before I worked here, I was working on machine learning at Google for a few years. I was using machine learning algorithms to generate video recommendations at YouTube. Machine learning is widely used for many cool things, such as image and voice recognition, spam detection, fraud detection, the stock market, teaching a computer how to play chess, and of course, self-driving cars. So it may sound like something so useful must be pretty complicated, but I'm here to show you that machine learning is actually pretty easy, and most importantly, a lot of fun. So first off, what is machine learning? Well, we have the world, and in the world, we have humans, and we have computers. And one of the main differences between humans and computers is that humans learn from past experiences, whereas computers need to be told what to do, they need to be programmed. And now the question is, can we get computers to learn from experience too? And the answer is yes, we can. And that is precisely what machine learning is, teaching computers to learn to perform tasks from past experiences. Of course, for computers, past experiences are just recorded as data. So together, we're going to look at a few examples in which we can teach the computer to learn from previous data. And most importantly, I'm going to show you that machine learning is actually pretty easy and nothing to fear.